I
Oh, no,
can't
you just
remember.
didn't use enough survivabilities, so that's it. More cooldowns.
Just blame it on our shit healers.
Just blame it on the
shit
mate, just blame it on the lag. Everybody does it.
Just imagine how bad the situation would be if no one passed me by DPS while what? I'm dead for 15 seconds.
Just shows how OP mages are at the moment.
Yeah. No, you gotta try move. Or
not to mention that Frost is still better than Arcane in DPS department.
Hey, we're going to swap channels now.
Yeah, see ya.
See you guys.
User disconnected from your channel switched. User joined your channel.
Hey.
Hello. Legend, you wanna buy that cloak?
What?
You wanna buy that cloak?
Wow.
What cloak?
Yeah, I got a cloak in there, some kind of raid. I wanna sell it.
Are you actually selling it?
Yeah.
You fucking Jew.
If you sell it, that's just... What?
I don't want people not. I just don't want to get it. Because that's how I do it. That's how I roll.
No comment.
It is equipped already, you dipshits.
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah, but you could still like trade it to someone and then get it back, and then it's unsolved. Did you know about that? During the 2 hours that you have to trade it to a raid member, it'll go unequipped if you trade it.
Wait.
Yep.
Didn't know that. So
but don't sell it.
Ah, that's a nice thing to know.
Oh, yeah. What have I started?
Does everyone actually agree with me that leave the last boss, just do the last boss next week, or mm-hmm. should we last do a full one? Because people still might require some gear, might require some that don't have, some may require gear that don't have as much time as others.